Hi, I'm in Nashville for all the fun leading up to the CMA Awards. Hopefully you just got to see Miranda Lambert and Keith Urban performing on Good Morning America. They, of course, are up for a bunch of CMA Awards. Both are up for Entertainer of the Year. They're up for a shared CMA for Vocal Event of the Year for We Were Us. And, of course, Keith is up for Male Vocalist of the Year, and that's a tough category this year. Not just Keith Urban. You've got Blake Shelton. You've got Luke Bryan. You've got Dierks Bentley. And you've got Eric Church. And let me tell you, I love all those guys. I will be happy for any of them winning. Now, Blake has won the last several years. In fact, if he wins one more time, he breaks Vince Gill's previous record. I don't think Blake's going to get it this year. He's won so many, I think they're ready to give it to someone else. I love Eric Church. He's one of my favorites. Keith Urban, I'd love to see him sneak in there. Dierks Bentley, I love. I think he's been under-nominated and underappreciated in the past. I'd be fine if he snuck in, but I have a feeling Luke Bryan is going to get in there this time because he's just had a huge year, and all those guys are very, very talented. Now, female vocalist, it's a whole different ballgame. They say there's no such thing as a sure thing. This is a sure thing, kids. Miranda Lambert is walking away with the prize. No one else has come close to her year. The only other shoe-in, I think, is Vocal Duo of the Year for Florida Georgia Line. Again, good category, but they've just kicked everybody out of the water. They're so good. Now, as far as Entertainer of the Year goes, well, we'll give our predictions on that a little later on. Don't forget to watch the CMA Awards tonight on WHS 11 at 8 o'clock.